The rest is similar. The characters that have been already performed. I shall continue with Pinan Nidan. Pinan Nidan has a highlight, and we must practice this many times in order to get coordinated. A lot of times, people will concentrate on their left hand and forget their right hand. But this right hand has a purpose. You can push the opponent. You can smash into the opponent. Or you can just use it in order to get the left hand powerful enough to execute that technique. In slow motion, Pinan Nidan should look something. Stay down until you're ready to lock. Look first.
As opposed to open hand. The choice is yours.